What's up, everybody? Welcome back. I went ahead and just decided to like play through the beginning part of Mission 9, and 'cause like I just don't want to keep having to like show the same content over and over. So I just did that, so up until we get to this boss fight, so let's get into it. Think I got a decent strategy lined up. Oh, no you don't, bitch. How did that hit me? Oh, no, you don't, bitch. No, none of that. Oh, she moved. Oh, my lord, this fucking cunt. How is that still fucking hitting if I'm like jumping in the air? No, I'm not ready. Because I feel like you're cheating. For an NPC, you cheat. How is that still fucking hitting me? Oh my lord. There ain't no way. There really is no way to do this. What the fuck? Yo, what kind of bullshit was that? Yo, I had this bitch dead to right. Oh, fuck off. She is, like, the most stupidest fucking, like, I don't know. Come on, stop getting hit. Like, I feel like you gotta, like, spam, like, all kinds of shit on her. Oh my lord, this bitch! I honestly hate this fucking cunt. Stop spamming, please. Come on. Yes! Finally!
My, you're sweet.
Jesus. Oh, damn. He shot her right in the stomach.
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
Alright. I'll help you. Your father was a handsome devil. But you're no slouch yourself.
I had something stuck in my tooth. Did she just turn into a goddamn guitar? Dante playing guitar now. Wish I had a camera so I could headbang. Oh, it's a guitar that turns into a scythe. Oh, that's pretty dope. Encore. Nevin. Okay, that's her name. Dante controlled bats by jamming on this guitar. On this curious guitar, its sickle attack is deadly. That devil trigger saved my ass, I'm not gonna lie. Wonder, is there anything back here? Can you go back that way? No? Huh. Oh. Hi, lady. Still fighting demons. Oh, shit. She blew him up. Goes. Oh, that was the end. That's the end of that mission. Cool. We got a C. That's not horrible, but not too bad either. Yes, I'd like to save. I really wish I don't have to fight that bitch again.
Soon we will reach the lair of judgment.
Oh?
Tem and Nikru will finally regain its full function and lead us into the demon world. The world where Sparta's power has been sealed. And the one who will lift the incantation is you. His own son. Must be fate.
Does that woman really bother you?
What are you talking about?
Why didn't you kill her? Perhaps because she's your daughter. Did some pesky fatherly love get in your way?
That's none of your...
To further your study of the black arts, you sacrificed your loving wife.
Uh-oh.
To become a devil as well. Knowing this, I thought you'd be more useful to me. But I was wrong. No wonder your attainment of power is incomplete.
What about you? You're an incomplete being as well. Both demon and human blood mingle in your veins.
Shut up. Now that the final door is open, I have no use for you.
Well, damn. Ain't that some fucked up shit? Okay, we're gonna equip. Place you with Nevin. Yeah. Action. We got 11. Oof. Stone mask. Okay. Okay, then. Oh. Okay. I see. See, makes an interesting combo for a weapon. Gotcha. Interesting. I kind of like that. You get to play guitar. Ooh, these orbs came back. I wonder if they... I think they all came back. Now I can break this little statue thing. Aha! Blue orb fragment. We did it! We busted that piece of crap statue. Now. Now, what do you do with a guitar that plays like a sight? I don't know. Oh, wait. They did return there. I like that. I like that a lot. Give me the orbs. Orbs is money. I fell off. Okay, that time I jumped off. There we go. Give me those. Orbs are money! Because it's definitely not nerf for nothing. Okay, stone mask. Okay, now we can make progress. That damn show was not about to try to keep fighting her over and over and over. Ooh. There's something over there. I kinda likey. Neo Generator. A magic artifact able to supply power for an eternity. It is used to power the main bridge. Dope. Now what is this? Oh, Flight of the Demon. Collect every orb within the time limit. Oh, I don't have that ability. I can't fly. Hey game, I can't fly. Yeah, nope, that's not gonna work. Yeah, that sucks. Yeah. Oh yeah, we gotta go back to the elevator. Da-da-da. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's not good. What is that? What are you? Assuming you're something that I gotta, like, hit from behind. Okay. Ow! Wow, I can see how those are going to be annoying. Like, straight off the bat. No pun intended, by the way. That's not doing damage. Okay, that does damage, but the bats are pretty much useless. Yeah, yeah. Oh, shit. No, no, no. None of that. I can't upgrade anything, my friends. No, enemies aren't gonna. I knew that was gonna happen. My lord. Oh, fuck this. Oh, my lord. That is a big spider. You all are big spider. Ow! That big ass spider was just anything annoying. Like, if anything, they were probably fucking annoying. Like, that's just it. I guarantee you, Jester's about to pop up somewhere. Or Dante's just gonna play kickball with that shit. Oh, he did. Oh! Cause that's how it has to be used. He has to kick it over there, I guess. That just made total sense. Marble throughway. Oh. There goes Arkham. Arkham's body.
Well, that was quick.
That man. Did you kill him?
So what if I did? Ooh, I love a fast woman.
Shut up! He was obsessed with becoming the devil. So much he killed his own wife! For that he butchered innocent people too. He's the most vile kind of creature.
Damn.
To top it off, that filthy scum, is my father.
Well, we have something in common. I have a dysfunctional family, too.
And what would you know about family? You're a demon. This is my father. My family. This was all supposed to end by my hand.
Aren't you gonna shoot? Well, that's a switch.
Just go. I don't care anymore.
Family, huh?
Damn. ABADS. Oh. Abads. Or Abads. I don't know how you want to pronounce that or how you want to say it, but hell, whatever sounds funny, use it. Hehe. Let's go. Oh, he's alive.
Is that you? What's happening? Where's your mother?
My mother? You killed her, remember?
Oh, her name's Mary.
Yes. That's right. I killed her. With my own hands. What horrible thing have I done? I was too weak. I succumbed to his influence.
You mean you were possessed? Father?
Yes, I was manipulated. Manipulated by a devil named Virgil.
Virgil?
He's attempting to bring the demon world back to this modern day. A world that Sparta once sealed off.
Sparta? I thought he was a myth.
If the demons return, this world will be thrown into chaos. Stop him.
So I think at this point she don't know that they're twins. Honestly, just gonna go ahead and continue the mission, I guess. Wait, there's something over there. He can't even hit me through that wall anyway. It's all good. None of that managed to connect. That's crazy. Am I supposed to jump down here? I guess. Oh, there's a blue orb up there. More parkour action? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Uh-huh. Another blue orb. Blue orb that gives me more health. I'm blocked off again. By what the hell is this thing now? Well, they obviously like to charge at me. No, no, no. Don't disappear on me. Oh, he took my double trigger stuff. Ow, and he blew up. Show yourself. He stole my devil trigger. Altar of Evil? Excuse me. What do you mean, Altar of Evil? Oh, there's like multiple ways to go. Oh, I see, it's a puzzle. I get it. Three freakish looking faces are etched into the statue. Two of the faces weep bloody tears. Okay, I see. It's like a little puzzle thing. I got it. I gotcha. See, if you ever need to figure something out, just smack it a bit and you'll will figure it out. Cause that's always the fun thing. What the heck is up with that wall? Oh. Alright. See what I mean? You smack something. And you get a solution. Three freakish looking faces are etched in the statue. All three faces are now crying tears of blood. Yes, and they're all now going through there. Yep. I knew it. Oh, not you again. Ow. The fact that they made him a regular enemy when he was a boss in, like, the second mission. Second or first mission, at least. Hi. Ow, ow, ow. Give me those orbs. Pretty sure I could smack you around. I saw you. Yeah, I knew it. Think you're gonna hide from me, boy? Oh, you got another thing coming. Okay, I guess now we gotta go this way. Yes. This place is freaking huge. Are we still in the Timid Forbidden Land, first floor? So we're not actually in the Timinagru or whatever it's called. Ah. Holy water. Now how does one get back up there? Ooh. Ow. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I need to switch my weapon out again? Really? There is something up there. I wonder if that's a light or if that's like an item. Oh, that's just a light. That's just a light. I can't do nothing with that. I don't think I can. No? Okay. Yeah, it's just a light. Nothing I can do about that one. We are... What the hell? Yeah, buddy. Ow, ow. Fudge nipple. What he was doing. Ouch. Okay, we got a free ride. Awesome. That made us go this way. Trade out Rebellion there, actually. For Agni and Rudra. Halfway there was Swordmaster being level 3. We don't have enough orbs here. But, gonna go ahead and end the video here, and then in the next video is gonna immediately pick up from this screen here as well. So if you guys like this video so far, well, if you like the series so far, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below so far on what you think of the Devil May Cry series. I personally love the series to death, and I know I got like two more. I think I got two more games. in the series. Yeah, but share this video amongst your friends and family, please. It really does help out with the channel and stuff. And I love you guys, and I will see you guys in the next one. Love y'all. Peace out.